Sandra for this first game. Let me buy my items and get right into the lane. But welcome, welcome, welcome. I think this is going to be going live on a Sunday. Whether you're watching on a Sunday or not, I hope you're having a wonderful day. Just to go over my rune setup here, I'm going to have Dark Harvest since we're going to be having a lot of fights and it resets on kills. Cheap Shot, when you CC, you deal extra damage. Eyeball Collection. Ingenious Hunter, because I want Ludens. Gathering Storm and Mana Flow Band. All good stuff, but I'm going to be trying to go as much AP as I can. Let's level this. Snowball out there. I can't really go in unless my team goes in, but I'm really the only engage. Alright, got a four-man stun there. Just gonna flash out right away as to not risk anymore. Keep autoing from afar if we can. Nice, just keep doing that damage. Oh, nice, gonna CC that. Nice, nice, nice. I pressed that W way too hard. I apologize if that was a little loud. Nice, got another Dark Harvest already. Nice, got a three-man stun. Oh, okay, that's fine. Even if we die for it, hopefully my team gets some kills. So fine, it's fine. I have not gotten any kills, but let's see. Should we pick up boots or just go for more AP? It is fine. Let's go here. Alright. Alright, nice. Alright. Oh, I wanted the Dark Harvest again. I'm dead now. No. That's so sad. I greeted too hard and I got hit by a snowball. It does happen in ARAM, but honestly, I'd rather be up front and dealing damage because the death timers are so small. You basically just want to be making sure that you're doing something with your deaths and your lives. Like, sure, you can stay alive and farm, but unless you're like a support character like Soraka, Janna, Sona, Karma, you don't really need to be staying alive that hard. You can definitely just make an impact in those fights and go in. I think I'm going to land this snowball. Alright, I'm just going to get out of there. I think I can definitely make that faster, but we'll see. I'll try to make it a little bit faster, and I mean the combo. Oh, nice. Alright, nice. More clones. I think these are just blowing up. I want more Dark Harvest, though. Yeah, I really want more Dark Harvest. Not bad, though. I got a lot of passives there. Alright, the Kale is so close to dead. Alright. Alright. I might have to ult myself here. Alright, nice. Yeah, not bad. Just gonna ult myself there. Get the Dark Harvest proc off. Alright. Alright, no. No. Oh, I missed the snowball. I thought the Yone was way lower after I landed the W, but I definitely don't have the damage. I think I do. I said Ludens, right? I do like Everfrost, but I just, since it's ARAM, I want to try to go like full damage for fun builds. So I think I'm going to wait for boots here, but yeah, with ARAMs, I'm not really going to go passive. I'm just going to go full damage, try to go for the one shots, stuff like that. Don't really think it's worth. Alright, that's fine. Nice, she goes down. This guy can go down. Nice, another Dark Harvest. I procced because the Alistar ulted and he lived so long. I think I procced the Dark Harvest twice on Alistar and reset it on Jinx to proc it again, yeah. Yeah, that's really nice. Alright, let me land that so you can EW. Nice. Nice, see that, guys? You just gotta be quick about it. You can land the snowball EW or snowball in WQ and E out. Definitely worth it. I think we can definitely do that combo a lot more. Alright, nice. Just gonna snare them in there. Just gonna flash snare at least the Mordekaiser. Oh, wow, look at how many clones I have on there. Oh, their whole team is ice clones. Lissandra on this map is crazy. So many ice clones. What the heck? Didn't even realize my passive was gonna be so impactful. I guess because it is one lane, they can't really run. They just get slowed inside my ice clones. Alright, we're gonna go for a snowball E play again once I have my W here. Alright, yeah, let's land that snowball there. E, W. Dang it, I E too quickly. I had to let the Q go off or else my Q will fire after I've E'd, so it won't do damage. Just gotta remember that. I still have ultimate here. Still have my ultimate ability, so I should be able to do something. Oh, she W'd, so I got hit by it. Happens. I can try to just snowball in with ulti. Alright, that's tough. I don't think I can E out. Ah, dang it. That's my bad. Definitely should have played it better, but should not try to go in on Ally because he doesn't need the mobility from getting snared to just Q me. What I mean by that is if I go in on Ally, is he can just Q me since I'm right on top of him. He doesn't need to WQ to actually CC me since I deny him the mobility of W with my W. Alright, Alright. Nice. Alright, nice. Alright, the Mordekaiser's dead as well. All of the kills. Well, I mean, this game seems pretty cut and dry already. But who knows? Alright, interesting. Oh, Dark Harvest. Oh, no. Was not able to proc it. Dang it, can't go in on that. I just want my Dark Harvest proc so badly. I just wanna... Oh, I can't walk over that. That's fine. MF doesn't have ulti. We should try to play around MF ulti. MF has a really strong ulti. Especially in ARAM. Plus MF ulti getting kills. Plus my passive. It's just gonna blow up. Blow up a lot. Okay, well that's awkward. Nice, got the Q off that time. Not bad. Just make sure we WQE when we snowball in, actually. Dang, I meant to flash, but it's fine. I was low anyway, I can get my item. Not too shabby. Actually, I did go over my runes, never mind. Thought I didn't, but I completely forgot that I did. Look at this, Jax, or Jinx has Dustblade. Oh, interesting, see? In ARAM, you definitely get to try different builds, like full lethality, ADCs and stuff like that. Let me see if I can land that snowball. Yep. Alright, that's bad on my part. I'm just gonna hit everyone here. I should've, I don't know what is happening there. Nice, okay. Alright, not bad, but it's definitely gonna go in on that. Dodge out on that one. Aw, dang. Was not paying attention to the Yone before. I always tunnel on the Yone going back to his, to where he left his, clone or whatever. But it's very hard. Sometimes I tunnel way too hard on it, and I just completely miss out on kills. Or shutting them down, rather, before they go back. It happens, though. It's fine. Ooh, that motorcycle in the back. Hold on. I have mentioned previously that I live right beside a highway. So in this case... Oh, I did not turn up the volume. Apologies, guys. Let me get that. I live right beside a highway, so sometimes it'll just be motorcycles or cars that just travel really fast. Alright, nice. Okay, we're out of there. Not bad. Alright, nice. We do some damage. Alright, not bad. Alright, not too bad. Oh, dodge out on that. Okay. Oh, that Jinx has really low cooldown on W, I just noticed. The full lethality Jinx coming in to work. Okay, but still dies to Fizz. I don't even have to damage the enemy. Get that. Oh, no. Oh my gosh. Executed, guys. I didn't realize someone else wasn't tanking. I thought Talon was tanking there. That was my bad. Well, enemy Quadra kill. assists, though. MF has one less assist, but one more kill. We have exact same KP. 26 KP from both of us. Let's see. Alright. Oh my gosh, they're all one health. Oh my gosh. I thought I could spread out the damage, but apparently not. My bad. I keep going. I guess I need a team. That's definitely another part, because I can't, like, full all in yet, just yet. But I'm getting there with all these Dark Harvests. That kill is just autoing the tower that's full health. I'm confused. It's like there's no minions, that's why I was confused. Alright, let's see. Nice. Alright, another Dark Harvest. That's fine. Nice, okay. Alright, that's an ace. That's an ace. Nice. Well, I thought the game was really cut and clean here, but I guess they still are fighting for it. Definitely clawing their way back. Oh, there's a shark there. Alright. Alright. Alright, nice. Definitely got almost one shot by the Yon, but I'm at vaulting there. Need to get this. Alright, I don't have ulti for a second. I'm just waiting for my ulti cooldown. And I also have, let's see. Ah, oh, dang it. I don't want to go in on that. That's tough. Actually, the healing from Lissandra ulti actually got buffed recently. Not that it mattered there, but it is actually. It got, not recently, like a couple patches ago, but I did notice that Lissandra got buffed, so pretty nice when they just randomly buff mages. Very fun, especially CC mages. They buffed the healing from her ulti, I think that's it. That's basically all they buffed, but still a bit, still something. Let me see, does this Dark Harvest deal magic? Yeah, magic damage. I think it's adaptive damage maybe, but I'm not sure. Alright, so my, I don't have ulti, I don't even know if it's smart to go in here. Alright, interesting. Oh my gosh, I didn't get the Dark Harvest. I thought I would, like, double your right when he was there, but apparently the person... Oh, let's see. Oh, don't hit that again. Please. Oh my gosh. Messing up so many things. I even had Flash to try to get away, but... With the Gale ulti is a bit tough. It is a bit tough. Oh, I think I'm FTC. That's tough. Now that is actually very tough. Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh man, the MF just DC'd. That's a little tough. But yeah, it's unfortunate with all this, with the Gale ulti especially. I cannot get, like, fully in. Nah, I'd say ARAM, we can play it out. It's not too bad. Alright, Talon is interesting. Okay, well, I just messed up my abilities. I just messed up my engage on them. Alright, my bad. Alright, well, I don't know about that. Alright, interesting. Let's see. Alright, not working really. I do like zero damage, it feels like. It definitely feels like I do zero damage. Let me see. That's fine, we still got a kill. That's totally alright, we're still fine. Like, we're very low health, but hopefully we're fine. Oh, that's tough. Team is just fighting permanently. I really cannot fight, I'm just gonna wave clear and then I guess I'll die and go in. I mean, if I wave clear, at least they don't have minions to go in. At least they do not have minions to go in with. seconds. No. Ugh. Oh, man, I tried to go past it, but at least I got that. Nice, okay. That's good. Alright, new the MF just DC'd. Alright, they are back and in it for the win. I almost have Rabadon, so that's good as well. We don't have any turrets, but ARAM's just played till the end. It's just ARAM. Like, I mean, if you're queuing to ARAM, or you're queuing into ARAM to FF, I don't know if you should be queuing ARAM. It's, yeah, I don't know. It's just full for fun. Everyone's all random on mid. Let's see. Let's get, oh, nice. Big fish. Big fishy. Oh, nice. He went for the Yone. Everyone's going for the Yone. Okay. Oh, nice. Got the QW. Nice, nice, nice. Alright, got some damage off on them. Don't have my Rapidons, but I do have it in shop next time I die. Yeah, not bad. Oh, Fizz is dead. Should I die just to buy? I don't know if I should die just to buy. Oh, wow, she just killed him. Alright, I can stall this with my, oh wow, I meant to ult myself. Why did it ult him? I guess I was like right on top of him, but I meant to ult myself. I would have just lived, but it's not bad. I have to get Rabadons anyway. Yeah, I have to get my Rabadons scale. Now I can do way more damage. Let's see, magic damage 200. Dark Harvest damage by 2, permanently increasing. Oh, that's not even that much. Honestly, we could do way better. But I guess Dark Harvest does electrocute eventually do more damage. Well, not eventually, Dark Harvest eventually does more, but doesn't electrocute just do more for the most part? Like, how much Dark Harvest damage do we even have? Only 1500. Feel like electrocute might have done more by now. Oh, I don't have ulti. I thought I had ulti. That's my bad. Oh no, that is tough. Well, that's gonna be GG. I'll be right back for a game 2. Give me 2 seconds. Be right back. And we are right back into game 2 here. We are gonna be playing some Yorick. I have an idea where I think I'm gonna go full AD. Full crit Yorick. Full AD wouldn't be anything different, but full crit Yorick. I'm just gonna be playing for that, for that super bonk. Oh goodness, I need to get in here for this. Alright, nice. Alright. Alright, nice. Alright. Alright, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, at least I got that kill. Got another Dark Harvest. I got another Dark Harvest. Nice, we got 4 Dark Harvest already. Alright, this is already an eventful game. Way more eventful than the last one. Well, I mean, last one was already, like, there was a lot of stuff happening, but I felt like I wasn't doing a lot, even though I was doing a lot of damage. NCC, it definitely felt different. Alright, please. Nice, okay, we got 1 Dark Harvest there. Alright, we're gonna wait. What? Oh my gosh, I missed everything. Alright, let's see, alright. Alright, so that's my bad, I guess. Nice, okay. Okay, I'm gonna just get off that. I guess, yeah. Not bad, just a shutdown. Okay, allow tentacles. Interesting. Alright, we can use these to stack. Okay, they did not let us stack. I was gonna say they can leave the little things. Okay, I didn't proc Dark Harvest there. That was my bad. Gotta definitely be procking Dark Harvest. Aw, dang it. No, I can't go in there. Alright, I don't know if that actually does anything. Let's see. Okay. I'm just trying to stay alive, get gold. I'm gonna be going, like, Essence Reaver, Rapid Fire, IE, stuff like that. Oh my gosh. Okay, that's my bad. Okay, that's fine. Oh, my minions got him. That's awesome. Let me just get this out of here. Oh, we got assist on Jogath. We can spawn the maiden here. How do we control the maiden? I don't know how we control the maiden. Does it just follow us? I guess that's how it works. Oh, that's bad on my part. I didn't mean to actually pull that snowball. I just double-clicked it by accident. Alright, that's alright. I don't know how maiden works. It's a 2-minute cooldown. Wow, better use that wisely. I think, yeah, rapid fire, essence, this. But let's go essence first for this. Alright. Let's go this first. That's fine. We definitely have to play better with our maiden because of how large of a cooldown it is, but overall, it's not too bad. Not too bad. Nice, nice, nice. We got some things here going on. Alright. My bad, I guess, for walking near the bush. I mean, hopefully they can get a kill out of it. That's so tough. He gets out with no help. I was really hoping I could go back for boots. That's saddening. Little saddening, but it happens. It does happen. Alright, let's get back in the air. Try to proc our Dark Harvest. Alright. We have no ghouls, so I don't think it's smart to go in. Should proc the ghouls. Alright, nice. Dark Harvest here. Nice. Alright, Dark Harvest here. Nice. No more Dark Harvest. Okay, that's flash. Not bad. Alright. I mean, it's somewhat bad, but you know, we're doing our best. Actually, it's not bad for our team, it's just bad for us, I think. I'm gonna get this. Oh, that's awkward. Well, yeah. I think I get that at least, yeah. At least we got one kill. But enemy team is definitely running us over. Hopefully this crit can kick in sooner rather than later. Rapid fire, yeah. Let me see, do we max E second? Probably E. Yeah, probably E. Oh, that's tough. I got put in here. Alright, nice. Alright. That's tough. Alright, he got away. Oh, nice. Alright, nice there. Alright, and then we get another Dark Harvest proc here. Nice, full Dark Harvest. All the Dark Harvest, we love it. We love all the Dark Harvest. We are super, uber strong. Essence Reaver Spike's definitely something. Alright, nice, this guy's just gonna die. Alright. Nice, not a pretty good healing, but... Alright, nice. We'll just keep queuing here. Alright. Let's see. Nice, we're just hitting our abilities. Oh, did our maiden die? That's unfortunate. Alright, interesting. Oh, dang it. I wanted to land the snowball on the Alawi, but... Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, that's tough, yeah. At least I get to go back. I should buy defensive boots, right? A-B-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-B. Probably tab eyes. Alright, in order for this, we get, yeah. Alright, we got the crit now. Alright, honestly, I just want big bonks with Dark Harvest and my Dark Harvest and my crit. I just want big bonks for my Q. Let me see. Got a Dark Harvest there. It's not bad. Alright. Nice. Alright, 2 seconds, guys. My dog wants to be let out. I feel bad for my team. We're good. Just my dog again. Not too bad. Nothing too crazy. Let's get back into it there. The reason I said again there is because my dog was already... I already let my dog out in between videos. I used to not interrupt, but my dog will do what my dog wants. Alright, I'm dead here. I need to be queuing, honestly. That's tough. Nice. Not too bad. Okay, then my dog wants to be let back in. Alright. Nice. Alright, hold on, I guess again, guys, my dog. To be the star of this video. He scratches his ear sometimes and he starts like whining because he's basically hurting himself because he scratches his ears too hard. So we have to stop him. He literally starts to bleed from his ears sometimes. Not like extremely, trust me. It's not like he ravages his ears, but he gets like a little cut there and it starts to bleed and it's not good for him. But yeah, he just starts to whine, but he knows it's not good for him. Alright, my bad. Alright, that's tough. Ah, he's 1 health. I'm not getting lucky with the crits at all. I'm not gonna lie. I have 40%, but I have not crit in like these past 2 lives. It's very, very tough. Maiden is such a long cooldown in this. It's such a long cooldown. Nice, Jax picked up the shutdown, and we got an assist for that. We actually have a 35 kill participation on 43 kills. Not too bad, not too bad. We actually have 30 Dark Harvest stacks as well. How much damage does this do right now? Let's try to get this here. Oh, Dark Harvest. Oh, no. They denied me my Dark Harvest. That's so tough. That's alright, though. It happens, but it crits on that. Okay, sorry, game. Alright. Alright, so I'm just gonna spawn my maiden so that every minion that dies will just simply get respawned as a ghoul. Good to have ghouls. Good to have some ghouls in the pocket. Alright, we might have our Alright. Alright, so that's tough. Alright. Oh, this is very tough. We're getting ravaged, unfortunately. Alright, that's tough, yeah. That is very tough. Oh, I feel like I can't even proc crits. Do we need... Yeah, we need Lord Dominic's. We need Armor Pen. They all have armor, and we're doing, like, zero damage. But it's fine. We hopefully can get our Lord Dominic's before they get too close to ending the game. We should generally have the better team fight because we have a Mumu, and we have a... It's really just a Mumu, actually. I'm not sure if we do have the better team fight. The rest of our champions are really just, like, duelist fighters that go in, try to fight... And Karma, of course. Karma's always there. Alright. Alright. This is tough. This is very tough, I guess. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what to do here. Alright, interesting. Oh, dang it, I couldn't get my stack on him. Alright, interesting. Not bad. Alright, not bad. Got our Dark Harvest, not bad. Alright, nice, 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 nice. Alright. Alright, nice, nice, nice. Got another. I don't know if we got Dark Harvest there. Bonk. Alright, if we don't crit. Why don't we crit? Oh, why don't we crit, man? I'm so sad. I thought we'd be critting way more. Like, we're over the 60% threshold. How much else do we need? Like, I'm gonna go 75%, but I don't even know if it's gonna do that much anyway. Because armor. Or that's not armor. Armor. Everyone has armor, so we really need that Lord Doms to even matter. Funny enough, Amumu is really the only one doing damage with Karma. Yeah, like that there. Doing tons of damage just because they all built armor but don't care about the Mumu and Karma, which is good. Spawn our maiden with four ghouls, I guess. Let's go. Let's see. Alright, nice. Just get a nice little bonk off there. Alright. Alright, nice. We just keep spawning ghouls and Renekton's dying from them. We literally are just spawning ghouls. Nice. Alright. Nice, not bad. I mean, I can walk out of that, but... Oh, that's so tough. Let's cue that. Alright, not bad. I'm gonna get killed here. I know I am. Ah, dang it, yeah. That's alright, though. The Karma tried to save me, I feel that, but unfortunately was not able to. What? That Illaoi just, like, flash ulted. Interesting. Speed yourself up, or... Okay, she's trying way too hard to dodge. Yeah, she should have just tried to walk forward. That was way too much dodging. She just out-juked herself. Not too bad, though. Not too bad. Oh my gosh, we're not gonna have my item here. This only sells for 650 and I have to go, right? Actually, if they can just defend these. I feel like waiting for 200 gold is troll, though. Is it? I really need this item. I really need this item. Oh my gosh. Does Trinomir have all right? Trinomir. Okay, I feel like I just need to go. Okay, this is tough. I don't even have a maiden. Alright, my bad. My bad. Okay, I don't even know if it mattered. Yeah, I don't think it even mattered. That's alright, though. That is gonna be game for us. No worries at all. I hope you guys enjoyed today's ARAM games. Stay tuned for a second. I think I'm gonna try something different on this Sunday video. Oh, not just yet, actually. Let's see if Amumu can bring it back because enemy's not trying to end. Maybe. I mean. Oh, nice. Got the queue up. Okay, we got a team spawned. I don't know if we can stop this. Alright. No, we can't stop this. Oh, wait, the Inip spawned. What? Wait. This is it. This is what we needed. Let's get these minions out of here. Let's get these minions out of here, yeah. Okay, we have our Lord Doms now. Honestly, might be worth. It honestly might be. I cannot lie. Alright, let's do it. Honestly, let's do it. And if respawning was super lucky, I thought that was game. I was literally going into like a sort of outro, but I will be trying something new at the end of this video. Just stay tuned if we, for how much longer we are here. Alright. I'm messing this up. Alright, nice. Alright. Nice. Okay. Okay, that's bad. I didn't kill the right thing. Wait, we can bonk him. We don't even need to. We have Lord Dom, so now we can actually kill him. We can actually kill this guy. Nice. Yeah, Lord Doms is huge. Oh man, Lord Doms is just refreshing when everyone built armor. Alright. Yeah. Alright, nice. Yeah, it feels very refreshing when everyone just built armor. I'm gonna attack these just to get my cool spawning. Alright. Alright, nice. Nice. We're actually shredding. Look at this Lord Dom's damage. Look at this Lord Dominic's damage. Oh my gosh, this is the comeback. Alright. Oh, that's tough. Maybe we can, we have enough gold for Bloodthirster, but I doubt it. Alright, I don't know if we should be fighting. Yeah, I don't know if he should be fighting that. Jinamir wants to go in, but he... This is tough. And I need my last crit item, but it costs too much. This is gonna cost too much. Oh, no. Do we just go BF and buy the pot? I think we just have to go BF and Elixir of Wrath. At least we'll heal off champions, but we'll be up. We'll be up to stop this. They definitely just want to end now because they messed it up last time. But yeah. I don't have my maiden. Oh my gosh, my maiden is actually a decent amount of my damage. Alright. Oh, dang it. Nice. Alright, that's tough. I think that's game unless my team can save it here. Okay, the Jax dodged the ulti, but I don't know if, Trindish is gonna get CC'd. Alright, stay tuned for the end of the game. We actually brought it back. I was able to do so much damage with my Lord Doms. Be right back for the end of this video. You guys will see. Alright. I'm just gonna welcome you guys back really quick. This is just gonna be the end of the video. I saw in the comments that someone was requesting trigger words, and they might not be the only one. If you watched my streams from time to time, I tried to end my streams with trigger words. And generally, I want to try to do a little bit of trigger words where I repeat certain words or certain things. Sometimes very specific to words and stuff like that. But in this case, I just try to read the names of these skins repetitively. And I try from there. Really, I just try to kind of do trigger words from these skins in the game. If you watch my streams, you know this. If you didn't watch them, unfortunately, I'm not sure if you will have watched them or will remember. But for those of you that do want some trigger words, I'm just gonna do a quick 5-minute segment. I won't really stall it too much, but yeah, without further ado, we're just gonna do some quick triggers at the end of the video, 5 minutes, and then we'll do our outro. So we're gonna start here with the newest skin lines and go down. So we have Soulfighter, Evelyn, Soulfighter. Evelyn. Soulfighter. Soul Fighter Evelyn. Soul Fighter Gwen. Soul. I messed it up there. My apologies. Soul. Biter. Soul Fighter. Gwen. Soul Fighter Gwen. Soul Fighter Jin. Soul Fighter. Jin. Soul Fighter. Viego. Soul Fighter Viego. Soul Fighter Lux. Just heard some sirens in the background, thought I should mute really quick. Soul Fighter Lux. Soul Fighter Nefiri. Soul Fighter Pike. Soul Fighter Pike. Soul Fighter. Soul Fighter Pike. Soul Fighter. Soul Fighter Pike. Soul Fighter Pike. Pike. Soul Fighter Pike. Soul Fighter Pike. Soul Fighter Pike. All right, that's gonna be it for the trigger word portion. Like. like I said, it was just really quick, 5 minutes. Usually I do 10 to 20 minutes on my stream, but I just wanted to do a quick last minute segment to end the video. Let me know if you do like if you would like a trigger word segment at the end of the Sunday videos. I could definitely work on it, and if more people kind of want it, I could definitely extend it by a little bit. But as a quick side note before I end the video, I do have the new prestige edition of the fighter, Soul Fighter Pike, so I'll probably be doing a Pike video soon. But yeah, that's just a side note. As I was saying though, thank you guys all so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this Sunday, or rather this ARAM video, whenever you're watching it. I hope you have a wonderful day as always, and I hope to see you very, very, very soon. Bye-bye.